chorus that says, "In my life, Lord, be glorified. Be glorified today in your church, Lord. Be glorified. Be glorified today." And may that be our corporate prayer this morning, that God will indeed be glorified through us, through his church, as we witness in this community, in our surrounding communities, to all the people that are within our circle, our influence, our sphere of people around us. Let us indeed ask God to be glorified in that. And that means, of course, having our hope focused in Jesus and sharing that hope with others. Let's stand together as we sing.